Hello and welcome to my elemental earth and water farming guide that I use from level 22 and all the way up to 60. The first spot I use is an Asian well. This spot is for Horde and Alliance, and actually all the spots I'm gonna cover in this guide is gonna be for both Horde and Alliance. In Asian well we are farming elemental water, and this usually sells for somewhere in between 2.5 to 3 gold. The next spot you go to is in Thousand Needles, once again for elemental water. Once you're level 31, you have to do 2 or 3 levels of questing or dungeon farming. At level 34, you will head to Strengthenthorn Vale at this island. If you're wondering if there's gonna be elemental earth, it's actually gonna be the next thing. But elemental water is really good because people actually need these for the frost protection potion for next Ramas. In Arafi Highlands, you have the option to farm either elemental earth or elemental water. I always go for elemental earth because since level 22 we have actually been farming elemental water. But in case you can see that the elemental earth is actually lower price wise compared to water, you can easily swap to the water location. From level 38 and all the way up to 47 you can farm elemental earth in Badlands. There's gonna be 4 really good locations for this. The good thing about having 4 spots is that the monsters are actually different levels, and that's why you can continue all the way up to 47. In Feralas, I'm farming elemental water, but it's important you pay attention to the giants because these are not the ones you're gonna kill. So make sure to avoid the giants and only kill the elementals. In Fellwood in the north, I'm farming elemental water. At this level, you can actually get SNF water too, which is like 10 to 15 gold each. The last spot I use to hit level 60 is in Silithus, and here I'm farming elemental earth and Esnaf earth. There is more spawns you can use to level up, I'll link those in the description below the video. But I hope this guide was helpful to you. In case you would like to see more guides from me, make sure to look to the right. As always, thank you so much for watching and have a great day.